We're here again then at a circuit famous for its stunning visuals and thrilling battles for glory. Who will take the spotlight in the Bahrain Grand Prix today? There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best at Turn 1, of course, and then another soon into Turn 4. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into the tight left-hander of Turn 10. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. And great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hunt, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Vettel, Ricciardo, Albon, Perez, and Lando Norris, Stroll, Sainz, Esteban Ocon, and Gasly, Kvyat, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, and George Russell, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.